Welcome back. Hey, if you're in the market for a new vehicle, might want to see what the industry has to offer at this year's Cleveland Auto Show.
You might just want to go and check out the cool cars. Let's check in now with Kenny Crumpton.
All right, guys, thank you so much. We're here at the auto show. Today is the first day of the auto show right here at the Ag Center. And as you can see, huge, any kind of car in the world, they have it here. They brought the Alfa Romeo back. And they have the brand new Ford Supercar, which is a 600 horsepower car. Looks like a spaceship, basically, is what it looks like. The GT350, that's when that comes into production. That's a Mustang with a 500 horsepower. So lots of great things to see here at the car show when it's cold outside this weekend. You can check out some cool stuff. Now, this is what's really cool. This is the first time you guys are getting a chance to probably see the new Trailhead. Is it Trailhead or Trailblazer?
Trail Boss.
Yep. Colorado. So, Tony, good to see you, man. Tell us a little bit about this.
Yeah, so this is our new Z71 Trail Boss Special Edition for the all-new Colorado. Mm-hmm. Colorado's out there obviously winning a ton of awards so far. 2015 Motor Trend Truck of the Year. We want to keep the momentum rolling on that. We want to give customers what they're looking for.
Yeah.
And that kicks off right here with our brand new Trail Boss Edition.
Let's talk about some of the designing cues and some of the things we see on the Trail Boss that we don't see on the regular Colorado.
Yeah, so this really for us is kind of the next step into off-road territory.
Gotcha.
We've got our Z71 trim level, really capable vehicle. This takes it to the next step for customers looking for a little more. So it starts with that legendary Z71 suspension.
Yeah.
The first step, obviously, is adding these Goodyear Wrangler Dirt Trek tires.
Oh,
really
aggressive.
Rugged, aggressive. Yep, good for off-road performance.
Now, this is new as well?
Yep, black fender flare. All these are Chevrolet accessories that you can purchase. We package them up for the customers, give them a little bit of a discount because it's a special edition.
Gotcha.
It's a great value package.
And then the step bars, are these options as well?
Yeah, these are great accessories. These are one of my favorite accessories we offer on the vehicle. Really gives it a cool off-road look. But it also helps protect the underbody of the vehicle a little bit, so some functionality there as well.
Awesome. And on the interior, what are some of the really cool things we'll see in this edition on the interior?
Yeah, so in addition to the great interior you already get with the Z71, we've added some all-weather floor mats. They're branded Z71.
Okay.
Really help make cleanup easy, so when you're out on the trails getting dirty, your inside of the vehicle is easy to clean up.
Excellent. And then all the accoutrement with the high-tech stuff in there, we see it's still in there. It's very cool.
Of course, yeah. Navigation, touchscreen, Bose audio, everything you'd expect out of your mid-pickup.
All right, and people are getting a fresh look at the auto show of the Trail Boss edition of the Colorado Truck of the Year, right?
Motor Trend Truck of the Year. Yep, come on out, check it out. We're super excited to be here in Cleveland.
All right, so as Tony said, come on out, bring the family out. There's all kinds of cool stuff you can see at the auto show. Lots of fun. Check out the new Trail Boss. And a Cleveland tie with this. And some of the stuff we see in here from our area, is that right?
Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, a lot of these accessories, a lot of the pieces and components come from Ohio. Definitely a big manufacturing base for us. So come on out, check out the hard work you guys are doing.
Tony, thank you so much. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
You got your heart set now on the Colorado?
It's nice.
Yeah.
It's nice. We got one as a rental, like one of those quad cabs, and the boys loved it.
I bet they did.
Something like, but I don't want to be moving all my family stuff, you know, with
exactly
a pickup truck.
That's exactly what happens when you have a pickup truck.
Although I'm sure.